You only get one chance to do this right. It's important to cut the pipe very close to the slab. As you can see, we installed a 4-inch ABS sleeve around the 2-inch drain pipe before we poured the concrete. This allows us to dry fit the Kerdi drain before we glue it.